When it comes to buying your first dog, the consideration of where to put the dog is vital. As I just spoke about personal lifestyle, it's very important to have the appropriate arrangements of when you first bring your dog home. As an experienced dog trainer, I would highly recommend getting a crate to put your dog in. Dogs are descendants of gray wolves. Gray wolves, being den animals, are very familiar with small spaces as puppies. Not only does a metal crate become a personal home or den for your dog, it also helps with potty training as well as keeping your dog calm. The theory of potty training a dog is that they will not deposit or make potty where they sleep. My personal recommendation is to get a crate no larger so your dog can do a 360 degree turn. As the dog wets the crate less, you can give them more space. So to conclude, I would recommend a crate for your dog, as well as the philosophy of less is more. I wouldn't recommend giving them full run of the house or the yard to ensure overall calmness.